View of the Mughal Museum, including the backs of Mughal 4 at left and Mughal 2 at right, with one side of Mughal 26 in the foreground. The Mughal Sculptured Stone Museum is a permanent exhibition of 27 carved Pictish stones in the centre of the village of Mughal in eastern Scotland. The collection of stones implies that an important church was located nearby, or perhaps a monastery. There is an early historical record of the work of Thanna, son of Dudibrach, who was at Mughal, recorded as Mygdal, in the middle of the 9th century during the reign of King Faroth. Thanna was likely to have been a monk serving as a scribe in a local monastery that could have been founded in the 8th century. The stones contained in the museum were all found near Mughal, mostly in the neighboring churchyard or used in the construction of the old church. The present church building dates to about 1870, the previous building having been destroyed in a fire on March 28, 1869. The stones are Christian monuments to the dead of the Pictish warrior aristocracy, who are depicted on the stones bearing their weapons or hunting.